Price of lunch in a bag. How about a real lunch? Applebee's Pick and Pair lunch combos starting at $5.99. Over 75 combinations of soup, salads, sandwiches, and pasta. Applebee's Pick and Pair lunch combos. The best deal in the neighborhood.
Yesterday, you showed me what it was like to touch the sky. And as I grew older, you even taught me how to dance. You'll be so proud of me as you give me away. But you won't be there. You'll never be there.
Daddy, was it worth it?
Millions of alcoholics have stopped drinking. You can too.
On the day they met.
You figure it out yet?
No, not yet, Haley.
He never imagined this night would come.
I heard this one was personal for you.
You all right?
Guest star Taylor Swift in the episode that will remind you why CSI is TV's number one drama.
My life is over.
She didn't have to die, right?
A new CSI, CBS Thursday.
They say the dollar's weak. Well, it's about to get stronger because Planet Fitness is having their $1 sale. Between April 1st and April 7th, sign up at Planet Fitness for only a dollar, then pay just $10 a month. It's the best way to stay healthy and keep your bank account healthy, too. So remember, for 1 week only, starting April 1st, join for a dollar, then pay just $10 a month with no commitment, only at Planet Fitness, home of the judgment-free zone. Hey, when it comes to gyms, we're number one.
Two local students disappear on their spring break.
A week later, concerns for their safety is growing, why the State Department and the FBI are now involved.
And he's the father of three young boys, but now he's being deported.
And I miss my husband.
Tonight, his wife of 12 years talks to WBZ.
Can Governor Deval Patrick restore his shattered image and justify new taxes? We're running his game plan through the spinometer.
Plus, his heroics saved a little girl's life.
How he was able to stop a woman who was attacking her own daughter at 11.
Follow me.
Thank you.
on the car! What a hitch is a snapper!
Thank you. ¡Un forastero! ¡Allí está! I opened it, Leon.
What are you selling? What are you buying?
A wise choice.
Thank you. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? That come back any time.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Thank you.
bones.
Looks like they're back.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Hey, senorita. Got a light and some smokes to go with it to make my day?
Where's the sample?
Okay, we skipped the foreplay. As a matter of fact, I was just going to get it. Where's the love, baby?
Sounds like fun to me. Just hurry up.
Okay, lady. Where do you stand on all of this? Exactly what kind of group are you working for?
There are some things in the world better off not knowing. This is one of them.
Fine. I can take a hint. I don't care who you are, as long as you get rid of that old man and his religious friends.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on st-
What are you buying?
Is that all strength? Thank you. Is that all strength? Thank you. Come back anytime.
¡Un forastero!
Thank you.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Personal for you. You all right?
Guest star Taylor Swift in the episode that will remind you why CSI is TV's number one drama.
My life is over.
She didn't have to die, right?
A new CSI, CBS Thursday.
6 crunchy Triscuit crackers and 6 slices of Kraft 2% milk natural cheese for a dollar or less equals 22 grams of delicious whole grain that are good for you and your wallet. When you can have Triscuit, why snackrifice?
Lightning bolts! I dare you to be colorful! Seriously, your lightning bolts are like brownish green.
Come on, all it takes is a little determination and Clorox too. Toss it in!
Just add laundry detergent? And Clorox 2 Stain Fighter and Color Booster. Bye-bye stains, hello bright colors.
Take the Clorox 2 challenge and dare to be colorful.
Lose the stains and keep the color with Clorox 2.
Oprah, weekdays at 4 on 13 WMAZ.
Victim or killer?
One by one.
Oh, man, I was seriously craving this. I woke up this morning with some crazy hunger pains.
You mean pangs?
Pangs? That's weird.
No, it's English.
Still think it's pains.
It's pangs.
Pains?
Pangs.
Pains.
It's pangs.
Whatever. They're gone now.
McDonald's makes mornings painless. Or pangless. And nothing fills you up like a hot, toasty sausage McMuffin with egg. Right now, get 2 for just $2.50.
It's pains.
You're a pain.
Eating in tonight to save money? Do the math, and you'll see eating at Logan's can be a better deal than cooking at home. Right now, 2 meals are just $13.99 all day Monday through Wednesday, 3 to 6 all week long. Pick 2 entrees from 12 different choices. Get 2 sides each, endless baskets of made-from-scratch yeast rolls, and bottomless buckets of peanuts. That's 2 full meals for just $13.99 all day Monday through Wednesday, 3 to 6 all week long. So don't stay in, head out to Logan's Roadhouse.
The beginning was betrayal. The next encounters were just threats. But now, Albert Wesker has a final solution. On March 13th, in the Amazing Beginning, we're going to square off in the final conflict.
Hasta luego.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Leon?